Why are there so many lavatories in the Pentagon?
One each.
One each. Do you know how many people work in the Pentagon?
Thousands.
23,000.
Whoa!
There aren't 23,000 lavatories. So, no, I'm afraid it's a really ghastly reason. Where is it?
Virginia.
Virginia. Virginia. Virginia was a southern state, and it had laws.
And those
segregation. Oh. It was a law that you had to have one lavatory for white people and one for black people. So they were double the number. I'm afraid it's true. It's a horrible truth. It shouldn't have happened because it was built in the 40s under the presidency of FDR, who had specifically outlawed racial segregation in federal, because he couldn't legislate for the states, but he could at least say that no federal building. And so when he arrived for his first inspection, was told he was furious. That there were all these lavatories.
Well, it's not very PC, that's true, but have you ever been for a queue in the ladies' loo?
So it's nice for you that there are so many.
Yes. In a way.
You racist.
No.
They didn't actually go through with it. I mean, although they built them all for that reason, they were banned from using it and they were never racially
racially. And look at all the tennis courts they've got as well.
Well, it's vast. That centre bit alone, just to give you a sense of the scale, is 5 acres. Just the middle bit. 17.5 miles of corridor, and these 284 lavatories, 6 separate zip codes, just the Pentagon. But apparently it takes only 7 minutes to walk from one place to another.
Only one cleaner they have.
Yeah, poor darling.